Stalingrad, 1942. German forces, having reduced the city to rubble in a massive aerial bombardment, meet with heavy resistance as the Soviet Red Army throws its entire force into the defense of Stalingrad. In the chaos of constant warfare, battle lines have dissolved. The ruins of the city have been divided up into hard points surrounded by no man's land. The German tactical advantage of the mechanized Blitzkrieg and its coordinated infantry and tank attacks is rendered useless in the concentrated street fighting. Threatened with execution if they retreat, the Soviet troops have no choice but to push forward into the bloodbath.
Vasily, take second squad and repair the field phone wire. I'll clear these buildings with first squad and meet you on the other side. Go!
Dima, stick with me!
Okay, I'm with you!
It's an MG-42! Find that pile of rubble!
At this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Twenty minutes later.
Go!
run!
Enemy in sight!
One hour later.
Oleg, quick, cover me at the reload!
Enemy infantry! Behind this sandbag! Behind us!
Run!
Stay close to me!
Okay, I'm with you!
Come on!
got it! No, no, no!